now we'll do cursive writing. Now take your cursive notebook and open page number 12. We have done I. Today we'll do J. Capital cursive letter J. Okay? First we have to do it on the given dots. First we'll start from this, like this. Go down and look like this. Again, start from the second line, make a curve like this and a line like this. We make an I and like this. First we have to make like I, this, and a small loop like this. This is J. Again, first we have to make like I and the second loop like this. Again, like I, go down and loop. Again, first make I, go down and loop. Again, I and the second loop. This and this. So this is cursive J. And on page number 13, this is your homework. Okay, kids? Bye-bye.